feel really good about this one, Al. It's a girl.
Cool. What's she like?
You know, smart, beautiful, popular.
So what's the plan?
I'm gonna have fun with her.
Who the hell do you think you are?
Who do you think I am?
Keith, I can't.
It's not a date.
Maybe sometime.
Friday.
So what are you doing after graduation?
The sky's the limit.
There's something wrong with you, isn't there?
With me? Definitely with you.
So who's Keith? Oh, he's nobody. He's just my life partner.
I like you. But if we're gonna hang out from now on, then I gotta be a part of the
plan.
See,
but there are no plans.
No!
He has a crush on you.
He has a crush on his truck.
Don't encourage him.
I don't. Are you moving?
It's gonna go over!
It's gonna go over!
Get up! You're gonna get killed!
You don't care what people think. You're just... you.
You're friends with Keith?
Where did that come from?
I mean, you've been hanging with him.
I hang with a lot of people. What are you, depressed or something?
Depressed? Yeah, throw it out there. Chicks find it incredibly sexy.
I'm being serious.
Keith, come on! Open the door!
How sick is he?
I thought you knew.
What were you thinking? What the hell were you thinking?
Everything is just totally screwed up.
I wanted to make you as miserable as I am, and that is exactly what I did.
It has nothing to do with you.
What, because it has to do with Keith? Natalie!
I don't care how much time we have. I just know I want to be with you.